coverage out of Boca Chica. SpaceX blew its top today. Check out this video. Going to show you another look in slow motion. A company rep says that explosion wasn't completely unexpected. Crews were testing to pressurize systems to the max. Not a serious setback, according to SpaceX. No injuries reported.